If you have an old brush that has kind of become misshapen and very unhappy, and that does happen, brushes get pushed into the back of a box or right around in your portfolio somehow, and they become very unhappy. What I've discovered is I'll wash them with a nice shampoo, the nicest shampoo I can find, although some people highly recommend baby shampoo. I think Pantene works really well. I'm not working for either company. Once they're washed, then I take hair gel or hair setting gel and reform the brush and leave it that way for a week or two. Then I can rinse it out and the form has come back to it quite easily. This works really well with your natural brushes that tend to become the problem children. Hair gel is a magic thing. Leave it there for a week or two, reshape it the way you want it, and you may find your brushes restored again.